Have you ever wondered why some solar panels are flat and some are tilted just like that?
In Singapore, solar panels are laid flat. In Sydney, they sit at an angle. In Antarctica, they stand upright. But why? Let me show you how sunbeams hug the Earth. Around the equator, the sunbeams hit squarely. Moving away, the sunbeam hits at an angle, which means indirectly.
When the sun shines straight down at the equator, it delivers a lot of energy in a small spot. But when the sun hits at an angle, the energy gets spread out more, so it's not as strong. That's why solar panels away from the equator are tilted to face the sun just right to catch more energy. Experiment time! I set up two solar panels in Sydney and Southern New Zealand to find out which angle captures the most sunlight. Ta-da! The New Zealand panel had to lean back at a bigger 30 degrees to catch more rays, while the Sydney panel worked best at 15 degrees. The further from the equator, the larger the tilt. Now, imagine solar panels acted like sunflowers, turning to face the sun. This smart move is called biomimicry. These panels shift to make sure the sun is always hitting them at the right angle. This helps them catch more sunlight than panels that don't move, so they can make more power. Here is a mini sun tracker that moves panels from east to west to track the sun from dusk to dawn. Besides, it tilts the panel up and down to adjust to the low sun in the morning and evening and the high sun at midday. Researchers found that it produces more power than fixed angle and single axis panel, especially early and late in the day.
In Sydney, we interviewed 100 people. 38 have solar panels. 10 may get them. Hopefully they'll angle the panels right for their latitude, or use tracking ones for optimal sun capture.
Thanks for watching my video. Goodbye!